911, what's your emergency?
Hello, I need help. It's burning.
Ma'am, where are you? I'm sorry, ma'am, what's burning?
It's burning. Send in the fire brigade immediately, please.
Okay, ma'am, I need you to calm down. What is burning?
My car! There's a smoke coming from under the hood. Send in firefighters.
What I want you to do is get away from your car right away. Do it as safely as you can, okay?
Okay.
Is anyone hurt?
No. No one is hurt. Will you send help?
Okay, I'm sending the fire department.
Well, I'm waiting.
Nine-one-one, what's your emergency? Hello? Is anyone there? If you can't talk, please press any digit on your phone, okay? 911, what's your emergency?
Hello, I don't have an emergency, but I'm making a computer game about your work, and I'd like to possibly talk for a moment.
Sir, you should contact the emergency services department with your case.
Okay, how can I reach it?
Please visit the department's website, post a request to meet with the dispatchers.
Okay, can I ask for your name so I can put it in the request?
Sorry, but you cannot. Please do not block the line.
Okay, I'm sorry. Thanks, and bye.
911, what's your emergency?
My car was stolen!
Where did this happen?
The car was in my parking lot near my apartment as usual.
What's the address of where this happened, sir?
It happened at...
Sir, are you sure you didn't park your car in, a no parking zone, somebody's driveway, or maybe a bus stop?
I'm sure I didn't. It was a normal parking place.
Okay, I'll send an officer when I have one available.
Thank you. I'll wait for them.
What's your emergency? Excuse me? What's your emergency?
Good evening. I need help. Yeah, stupid thing.
What's your name, sir?
I'm Jacob Copus.
Why'd you call 911?
My cat climbed up a tree and can't go down. It's very dark. Should you send firefighters?
Where are you calling from? Is it a tall tree? Have you tried climbing it and getting the cat down yourself?
It's not really high, but it's dark.
I'll send the fire department.
Thank you. I'll be waiting.
Nine-one-one, what's your emergency?
Help! There's a bat in my apartment!
What's your address? Ma'am, you can help yourself here. Just open a window wide and turn off the lights. Before you know it, the bat'll be gone.
No way am I coming out of here.
You have to. I'm not going to send an officer over there. Your life's not in danger. It's not even an emergency. It's a bat in your house. You can do it, ma'am. Just be careful, okay?
No, I can't. I really can't.
Okay, I'll send somebody to help. Just stay there, please.
Hurry!
Over here.